With ActiveTrack 3.0, DJI RS2 makes it even easier to track a subject, offering more possibilities for creation. Before using ActiveTrack with DJI RS2, please ensure the DJI Ronin RavenEye image transmission system is installed, the camera control cable is connected, the gimbal is properly balanced, and the camera and transmission system are powered on. After DJI RS2 is powered on, swipe down the touchscreen to enter camera view. To track a person or object, press the trigger once while the subject is in the center of the frame, and DJI RS2 will automatically begin tracking. During tracking, a slider will appear down on the screen, which can be used to adjust the speed of active track. Please note that at higher tracking speeds, the gimbal is more responsive and footage is less smooth. At lower tracking speeds, the gimbal is less responsive and footage is smoother. You can also use ActiveTrack with the Ronin app. Enter the camera view in the app, drag a box around the subject, and start tracking. ActiveTrack speed can be adjusted at the bottom left corner of the screen. During tracking, you can also move the joystick to adjust your subject's position in the frame. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.